How you doing, everybody? Randy Richard in the shop. Well, we're moving along here on the Hemingway spherical turning tool kit. And we have the body board and we have bushings in it. Everything to board to size so far. Except the length. We do that in a later part of this build. We have part of this, the headpiece made, and we're going to continue with the parts that attach to this. So we're up to the dovetail pieces. We're going to cut this in half, it looks like. We're going to be making two of these. They are almost identical, except for one has a pinhole in the side of it. So we're going to make two of those. Right there is a detail. Yeah, a little zoom in. And we're going to go, we'll get this cut and over the milling machine. I deburred these and we're just going to clean the ends up and then mill them to size. Now we'll measure, calibrate DRO for what the length is. And then we'll just mill it to 2 inches. So we're at 2149, and I punched that into my DRO. Now I know exactly how much I need to come over to get 2 inches. Let's see how well we did here. Not too bad, not too bad. I have a wavy parallel in there and I put both in, so I can just keep the jaws parallel. This one's just a spacer. One of them needs a side hole for an M5 tap, M5.8 threaded hole for a set screw. So we're just gonna do the one. Now since I don't have I have some metric taps but I don't have metric drills, so I just use a number drills and within a thousandth and stuff. So this is a number 19. Now we'll flip them on their sides and we'll do all of the drilling and counter boring. All right, I got a couple wavy parallels in there. I flipped them over so the half inch width is up here, and I just got them butted up against each other against my zero stop. The blue line is where the cross hole is, just so I know as a reference. We're gonna put in four holes and counter bore them. I might have to raise these up now that I think about it. I might have to raise this up because my counter bore might go over the edge. Yeah, I don't want to hit my jaws. It's going to be really close. These are need to be clearance hole for this M4.5 socket head cap screw. I'm drilling an 11/64 pilot hole for that countersink. Boy, it's close. All right, I forgot to turn the camera on, but that's 100. I just did a counter bore, 157 thousandths deep, and there's just a whisker of clearance. We're gonna do 7 more holes, 4 in each. That step's done. So a little deburr here. My very first video, I made this. So far, we're going to end up cutting a dovetail or angle on these pieces, but not yet.